Once upon a time, in the magical land of the Hundred Acre Wood, there lived a bear named Winnie the Pooh. Pooh was a lovable, honey-loving bear who spent his days lounging in the sun and munching on his favorite treat. But one day, something strange began to happen in the forest. The animals started to disappear, one by one. Piglet, Rabbit, Eeyore, and all of Pooh's other friends were nowhere to be found. Pooh couldn't understand what was happening. He searched high and low, but there was no sign of his friends. As the days went by, Pooh grew more and more worried. He was all alone in the forest, with no one to turn to. One night, as Pooh lay awake in his hive, he heard a strange noise outside. It sounded like footsteps, getting closer and closer. Pooh's heart raced as he huddled under his blankets, trying to hide from whatever was coming for him. Suddenly, the door to his hive burst open, and a shadowy figure appeared in the doorway. It was tall and thin, with glowing red eyes and a wicked smile. Pooh knew at once that this was no ordinary creature. It was a monster, come to prey on him in the darkness. Trembling with fear, Pooh grabbed his pot of honey and held it out in front of him, hoping to use it as a weapon. But the monster only chuckled and reached out a bony hand, snatching the pot of honey from Pooh's grasp. As Pooh watched in horror, the monster devoured the honey in a single gulp, then turned its gaze back to Pooh. In that moment, Pooh knew that he was doomed. He closed his eyes, waiting for the end to come. But instead of feeling the monster's claws tearing into his flesh, Pooh heard a loud roar. When he opened his eyes, he saw that the monster was gone. In its place stood his friend, Tigger, with a fierce look in his eyes. Tigger had come to save the day, just in the nick of time. Together, Pooh and Tigger chased the monster out of the forest, banishing it back to the shadows from whence it came. And from that day on, the Hundred Acre Wood was a safe place once again, thanks to the bravery of Winnie the Pooh and his friend, Tigger.